Well, welcome back to Sniper Light, part 11. Here we go. We have switched to the new weapon. Oh, wait. Yeah, we will. Let's switch. Looks like a new sniper rifle. Let me just check for samples. Oh, so this is a
Mazin Nagant 1891-31. Beautiful. The Russians sure know how to make a sniper rifle.
Alright, we have switched the new gun, finally. I told you I switched it in the last one. I was saved as a checkpoint, but I guess, well, the checkpoint wasn't saved then. Let's go and shoot some headshots. Okay, here we go. At the entrance. Bad habit of watching my sixes. Okay, there you go. Read the objective. Okay, so we gotta shoot some soldiers out there. Go down along the path under the bridge, plant the explosives, and hit the vantage point. Yep. Let me just head back in the safe zone and scout. Soldiers. What are these guys, man? I first thought these guys were some like prisoners or something, but I guess they're just, you know, standing guard. Yeah. Impressive. If I shoot one, all of them are coming away against me. Excuse me. Also, wind is in place, so I need to keep check on that. Son of a bitch has spotted me. Fuck! Random. What the fuck? God damn it, man. Someone rightfully said, always watch above you. You're gonna leave heaven empty and unguided, and check. There's someone gonna bring that fire on you, son of a bitch. Okay, now it's gonna be real smooth. First one here, scout the skies. And continue to change your position. Where was the fucker? Yeah, I think he was there. There you are. Are you good? You must scuff? No, you could scream all you want. Steady the way. Come on, settle down. Okay. Fuck. Second time. What?
We'll be right back.
Okay, then we'll cross the road, go underneath the steps, along the passageway and then the bridge, and cross it, and go to the vantage point after planting the explosives. Until next time then, see you folks.